The animal world is full of unusual species, from tarantulas with electric blue hair to deep-sea octopuses hidden beneath the waves. While most species stick to breeding habits within their own kind, just occasionally a set of circumstances will occur that causes a hybrid to be born, such as when a horse and donkey breed a mule offspring, or when a goat breeds with a sheep to produce a geep. While hybridization in the wild is rare but not impossible, zoos and breeding facilities are more likely to contain animal hybrids between species that would never come into contact with each other in the wild. In the modern wild world, lions live almost exclusively on the African continent, while tigers inhabit ranges across North Asia. Nevertheless, lions and tigers have been bred to create ligers and tigons that display some pretty interesting features of each parent. However, these species have either been bred accidentally or are part of attracting tourists and money-making schemes, like those made famous by the documentary series Tiger King. The first known breeding of a lion and tigress in captivity likely occurred sometime during the late 1700s. A liger is the hybrid between a male lion and a female tiger, whereas a tigon is the offspring of a male tiger and a female lion. Ligers typically possess features of both lions and tigers, but can be larger than both of their parents and are prone to gigantism. The largest ligers can grow to lengths of 3.3 meters and weigh more than 400 kilograms. However, there are some reports of individuals weighing more than 1,000 kilograms. It's been suggested that this could be because the growth-limiting genes are absent within the hybrid, as they are not passed down from their parents to these offspring. Tigons, in contrast, tend to be the same size or smaller than their parents, because the growth-limiting genes are carried by both parents. Roughly 100 ligers and less than 100 tigons are thought to exist in the world. There are many national governments and animal rights organisations who view the practice of breeding lions and tigers as unethical, because ligers are prone to birth defects that result in death shortly after birth. With hybrids, there's a much greater chance of messy genetics. While most forms of hybrids are sterile, female ligers have been known to be bred with male lions, producing a third animal known as a liger. Many animal rights groups strongly suggest that the practice of breeding these hybrids is unethical and inhumane because of the health issues associated with the practice. Some groups also argue that these animals need to take up space that could otherwise be used for the conservation of the species that need it. Speaking of cat conservation, check out the black-footed cat. It might be a vulnerable species, but it's far deadlier than its lions and tigers and their hybrid cousins. Thank you for watching IFL Science. Hit that subscribe button for more science videos.